What's up, guys? I'm taking votes on the worst police precinct in Washington State. So everybody go to my community page and vote who is the worst. Bellevue Police, Seattle Police, Linwood Police, Everett Police, and Shoreline Police. Which one needs reform immediately?